First, we need to get both weapons. The Ripper can be purchased from the vending machine in Grace's house for $34,125, but the Sawblade Launcher is given to you as a reward for completing the SoLA DLC story. With both weapons, head to an area with zombies and start killing them with the Ripper. To supercharge it, you need to keep hitting zombies, which powers it up, and you will know when it's supercharged by the yellow sparks flying off of it. Now, kill 5 zombies with the supercharged Ripper. Then, switch to the Sawblade Launcher, and instead of rapid firing it, you want to hold down the trigger to power it up and then release to cut the zombies in half. Do this another 5 times to pop your achievement/trophy.